Okay, y'all, I got my head covered because I got my stocking cap on. My hair's wrapped underneath it, even though it's not really working like it should, but it's worth a try. Yeah, I'm sitting here just thinking, like, if even though I didn't, but it feels like I did, like, I feel like I kind of, like, fucked it up. Like, this little wash pan with the trash. It feels like I fucked it up. Like, I had something good getting started for me. And I'm like, it feels like I really fucked it up. For real. Like, damn. Wow. What can I do to fix it? Damn, they not here. Shit. But if that's what it feels like, that's exactly what it feels like. It feels like, oh well, if I wouldn't have called him late last night, that other night, then I would have been like, good. But since I did, I fucked it up myself. Like, damn, no. I don't know. I kind of wish I didn't do it, but what's done is done. Sadly, you can't go back and fix the past. You can just make sure it don't repeat itself in the future. But I do still have his number. That's one thing. I still have his number. So I'm not going to get rid of that, lose that by any purpose or nothing. I don't know. I'm gonna have to try these people again about 8. But yeah, I'm finna end this right here and just probably go chill, I guess. And try to get out of my feelings and out of my own head. But yeah, see y'all later. Bye y'all.